And it is time now for our Wednesday weigh-in.
And once again, the weigh-in is hitting the road. Mary Beth is live this morning with some folks taking part in Transformation Nation Triad in Greensboro. Are you ready, Mary Beth?
You know, every TNT, every Y has a surprise. Well, here's a surprise. Austin has the traveling scale in his car. So what we're going to do is we have a seated scale. I am not looking forward to this.
What?
Oh, no.
I know.
You know,
so I wanted to see.
Scales are different, too.
Well, we'll see what it says. I don't know. I'm game. Does anybody want to weigh in with me? As a Nobody wants to take Austin's place.
No takers.
All right, well, this looks like a... I don't know about this. What do I do?
If you go ahead and just take a seat here, Mary Beth, we'll go ahead and start up the machine. You're going to put your feet
Lord on have
little,
mercy.
Put a little bar down here.
All right, I sit right here?
Sit right there.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you hold the mic.
All right, feet on the bar.
Okay.
No. Be still.
All right.
I've never seen
you ready?
A scale like
no,
that.
No, I'm not ready. All right.
Well, looks good.
What do you think?
Well, keep in mind, this isn't your traveling scale, but you maintained this week, so
okay.
You did a great job.
Good job. Yeah, that's very good.
All right, so I maintained. What do you think, ladies? Yeah. When do you weigh in? I don't like this scale, though.
I don't blame you. I have to weigh on the same scale every week, so I'm with you on that. We'll get it back for you next week.
Well, I've never heard of a seated scale, so here's one for the TNT books.
I think we should take off 2 pounds for the hat. And that's fair.
I love you, Nicole. Thanks.
You're welcome, Mary Beth. We'll say she lost 2 for the hat. All right. Thanks, girl. Good job. Maintaining is tough to do.
Losing
and maintaining is good.
Yeah.
So that's good. Here's a look at the weight loss numbers for the past week. Some great numbers to share with you. TNT participants lost a total of 1,112 pounds.
Yeah. So far, listen to this, since the program began, it's just been going on for a couple of weeks. The TNT participants have lost a combined total of 11,601 pounds.
That's amazing. And that's, everybody involved in TNT all across the Piedmont Triad.
They're
it's a lot of weight.
Really hard.